anyone traveling on I-90 East up past Buffalo, New York, we are in whiteout conditions currently. I know, again, you really can't see it that well on camera. The roads are wet, slick in spots, so drive safely, guys.